that eye, they say, leaves the whole world blind by Mahatma Gandhi. Inasmuch as I believe that they should also go for it. Because even the holy book says a sword for a sword. But how long are we going to do that? The policeman also, the reason for killing someone, our life is not created by any man and it should not be taken by any. I think the policeman should be made to know, ascertain also, medically first, mentally, if the policeman is stable. If he's stable, the policeman should try to be rehabilitated. First and foremost, he should leave the service. He should be dropped out of the police force. He should be made to do for community service for long.
He seemed dead behind you. He seemed dead behind you.
What do you think should be the punishment for policemen who kill innocent citizens?
Well, number one, police, according to their duty, they are not allowed to hold guns. But being the what the countries like, because some other countries that I've been seeing, I've traveled to Cairo, I've traveled to Switzerland, I've never seen police to hold guns.
In Nigeria, they are allowed.
But they are allowed in Nigeria, which is in this situation, it's not normal. So that's why some of them are radical, they behave anyhow. They don't have what we call sense of belonging.
So what should be their punishment?
Their punishment, they should not forgive them. They should give them a very special punishment.
Police system is to guide the citizens. So in a situation whereby a policeman kills an innocent citizen, I think the court of law should know the right thing. And it should be tried in public. I mean, such person should be faced death sentences as well.